Jesus Christ.
Hello, John Kurt.
Okay, I oh, fuck.
What?
I know I saw that bastard.
Swing trap. I that was Devin's swing trap.
Let's see.
And then there's Freddy.
I'm dead. I knew it! I knew it! Damn it! I'll be honest though, Chica really did catch me off guard. That actually totally got me that time, because previously I was just like, ah! But that one was like, oh shit! Fuck! Damn you, Chica!
I hate Chica so much.
Who's your favorite animatronic?
Who's my favorite animatronic?
Yeah.
Toy Bonnie.
Toy Bonnie?
Toy Bonnie. I thought Toy Bonnie was cute as shit. Especially with the drawings that people did of Toy Bonnie. It made it even cuter.
My
I hate Bonnie, but Toy Bonnie was cute.
Normal Bonnie is actually my favorite.
Normal Bonnie is pretty scary. Chica, I always hated.
The Chica in the second one creeps me out. The whole, like, removing the beak thing.
That's why I didn't like Chica so much. Toy Chica.
Oh, shit. I saw him, and now he's gone.
I haven't seen him so far.
I could just see his eyes, and it was, like, in the upper corner. Okay, he's back. I see him. Good job, Balloon Boy. Nice to know you're useful for something. Alright, so if I just watch... Yeah, fuck!
You know where I'd hate to be a night watchman for? Like a theme park or some shit? Nope.
What about Chuck E. Cheese?
Or a circus? Nope.
Oh, fuck! I hear him in the ventilation system!
You'll be fine, Pam. You got it. He's not gonna get you. Not today. You're a strong, independent black woman.
The fuck, man? I didn't mean to steal that one, but okay. Not another ventilation error. Fuck. Let's see.
Hey, Crunch, did you,
Yeah, I know.
Tell me when you,
Hi there!
God, is he there?
He's there.
Oh, yeah, there he is.
Damn it. Should I just stare at him? I guess not. He was like, I know what's gonna happen. I could have always tried the Mark thing and just, like, talk to him and be like, hey, buddy, how you doing? You know what I told you to go fuck yourself and you didn't? That was brilliant! I like Bonnie.
Jacob doesn't scare me so much.
Nah, he's just ugly as shit. The hallucinations are scarier in this one than he is, because he just kind of walks up to you. The hallucinations catch you off guard.
No, the hallucinations are the scariest thing in the game, to be honest. And I think the only one that... I mean, Balloon Boy can be avoided. The only one that truly scares me, once again, is Chica. Chica. Bitch, Chica. I think what I don't like about Springtrap is when you look at his, like, body, it looks like flesh.
Well, it's because there's actually a human body in him. So fucked up.
I haven't smoked enough weed to look at him proper skin.
And I think there's porn of him too.
Is there?
Yeah.
People do porn of Spring Chap.
Yep.
Ew! Why is that so much more disgusting to me?
Maybe because there's an actual human body in him.
Because let's face it. As far as we're concerned, in the original one. They were just straight up animatronics. And the second one, straight up animatronics. So now that we know this one has a dead body in it, technically drawing porn of Springtrap is like pseudo necrophilia mecha ghost sex.
Yeah, because what's his name? Actualis? Oh, hey, there he is. But yeah, this one guy drew Springtrap, like, with breast and pushing him against, like, that window over there, pretty much.
Okay, I'm going on to E621. I gotta see this shit.
Yes.
I gotta... I'm gonna give myself some nightmares. Nothing quite replaces the feeling of seeing porn of Springtrap, I don't think.
No, fuck. Chica's gonna jump me now.
Oh, that Chica. That Chica TV is creepy as shit.
Where is that fucker? Where is... Ah, oh, shit the fuck! Close that shit. Close. Why are you not closing the frickin'... Oh, now you're sealing it. I, like, clicked on it a million times. Alright, so... he's still there, so I think I got that in time. That's right. Get out of that fucking vent, you son of a bitch. Jesus. Alright. Yeah, I know.
Let's see what we got here. What in the fuck is this? Oh god.
Did you see it?
Oh god. Someone drew Springtrap wearing... Come inside, Purple. I could squeeze you so tight you pop.
Oh, AJ.
This Springtrap is wearing, like, lingerie.
Really? They did that?
Yes.
Why?
And then there's another one of Springtrap making a, what I'm going to guess is a sexual pose, except blood is pouring out of the body.
Wonderful. Why do they do this, man? Is nothing,
I don't understand. I mean, I can understand the Foxy thing, and especially with the toy ones, the porn of the toy animatronics, because they look normal, but Springtrap, I really don't understand.
Oh, shit the fuck. I'm dead.
What do you know?
I'm dead. I'm dead. Oh, wait, no! I fucking lucked the hell out.
You got him to go into the room.
Or not! I could have swore I saw him in the room. The other room.
Aw, oh, fucking
swore. The room with rats. I don't know.
Someone actually drew the whole scene of Springtrap getting trapped inside the body with, like, blood gushing and...
Ah, jeez.
These images.
Why?
Someone drew Freddy with enormous tits wearing pants and the stockings, and the underpants say juicy. You don't prevent them from getting to your PC. The way that this works is you're supposed to use Balloon Boy's voice to coax Springtrap to go to specific places and just watch the vents. This one is purely just, like, keeping track of Springtrap. If you don't...
Good.
If you lose
good.
Track of Springtrap, you lose, basically.
Good. Okay, good. He's there. Stay there. I'm just gonna watch you. And the moment you move, I'm gonna play. And get you... I'm not gonna take my eyes off you, you son of a bitch.
See? Oh, hey, I found a drawing you were talking about.
Oh, you did?
Get hope back you here. Like the smell of rotting corpses.
Yep.
Yeah, no, thank you.
Oh, fuck. Hi, Freddy. Supposedly, this is the last one, so there's not going to be any more of these, supposedly.
Yeah. Well, I mean, you know, this good things have to end at some point. And it was a pretty good series, I think.
Yeah, I think so, too. Especially considering how fast he put these out. That was...
Oh, yeah, and then the quality just increased every fucking time. Like, he did really good.
Good job. You stay there. It makes me wonder, though, what's he gonna... Oh, fuck. It makes me wonder, what is he gonna do now, though? I mean, it's not like he can go back to doing Christian games or something.
don't know. He'll probably, like, take it to a whole nother level or do something else.
Because, I mean, nobody's going to take that. That would be awkward.
Five Nights at Freddy's, like, skyrocketed in popularity. People are paying money for a game that is just a point and click.
Oh, and shit.
Really.
Hey there, buddy.
Uh-oh.
Hey there. What?
Oh, there he is.
Hey. 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 So how you doing, man? Are you just gonna say something to him, Sadie? He's staring at me.
Hey, Springtrap, how's it going, bro? Is it hard to masturbate with that suit on? Just curious. I mean, I bet it is. Probably your dick probably got crushed in the hole.
I'm not gonna worry about that. It's fine. You want to go smoke a bowl? Oh, fuck. No, you're got me.
Aww.
At that point, you know, it's like, what am I gonna do? It's like, if I move at all, he's gonna jump me. So it's like, hi.
No, that's so funny about him, though. He has, like, he has the most lighthearted jump scare of all the games. He just kind of comes in close and looks at you like, hey, and then that's it.
It kind of reminds me of Foxy in the first one, because Foxy just kind of leans in there and goes, "Scree!"
But the thing with Foxy, the reason why Foxy was scary is because you knew when he was coming, and that's what made it Foxy scary. It
yeah.
Like, shit, Foxy's coming.
Well, and the fact that you actually see him running across in the camera in comparison to the others, they're just kind of there.
I'd love to have this game be like proper, like a first-person shooter, sort of walking around and actually avoiding them and shit. Like Alien Isolation, basically, except animatronics.
Oh god, Alien Isolation is scary as shit.
I streamed that entire game.
You did?
Start to finish.
I played it at Apex's house, and I was just like, oh fuck.